Welcome to another episode of One on One. My name is David, and I'm joined by Dr. Emily, and today we're going to talk about practical tips for mentors.
So, Dave, lots of our students face really challenging situations. Some of them have experienced relational inconsistencies or abandonment, and at the very least, disappointment in relationships. As a mentor, it can be hard to not want to jump in and fix things. And I'm wondering if you have some practical suggestions of how we can handle situations when our students are struggling.
Yeah, that happens a lot with Kids Hope USA students. They've been disappointed by people in life very frequently. And so there's a two-step process I'm going to suggest here, Emily. The first one is just to listen. When your child has something on his or her heart that he wants to share about what's going on in his life, just let him talk. You don't have to respond. You don't have to give perspective, justify, make excuses, or condemn or condone anything that any of the adults in his or her life are doing right now. It's best just to listen. And then step two is, yeah, you can talk. But what you need to do as far as talking is share two messages. Number one is you share the message, I believe in you. I believe in you. A lot of times kids go along in life and they don't feel like anybody believes in them. And so when you can share those four words, I believe in you, you will speak right into the heart of kids. Duke's coach Mike Krzyzewski says it best. He says those four words, I believe in you, are often the difference between a fear of failure and the courage to try. Kids can excel and exceed in life if they believe somebody believes in them. You can be that person. Others might not be in their life, but you can be that person. So every meeting, try to figure out, how can I send the message, I believe in you. And another message equally important is, you can count on me. What can a mentor be counted on for? I think you'll leave it real simple. You can count on me to show up. Because again, so many kids have been disappointed by adults in their lives that stop showing up. But you can send the message to a child, you can count on me to show up, and then live into that. And all of a sudden, you can raise their expectations in life as far as how adults should act. And you're a living example of what could be, and that's what hope is. So send the message, I believe in you, and you can count on me. But start off by listening to what's on their hearts and don't try to fix them.
Great. What great advice. Thanks, Dave. Now our mentors really know what to do. You can make a difference one by one. We're not